Jumpscares galore. What the hell? That's forcing him to live it over.
What is going on here?
No. Have a leap of faith. Nope, this way. I hope I can get in here. Might have to be a leap of faith. Oh no, there's a door there. What in the world is going on there? This is trippy. At least I'm not losing battery, so yee. There's only one way to go, and that's through the light. Must run. I can't remember the puzzle. Oh boy. Okay. Should have been it. Just how am I supposed to know what to put into the clocks? It's kind of weird. Apparently I did it. See a door. Jesus, how long is this going to take? No way I can get down there. Guess I have to try. That, but it's impossible. There's no way I can make that jump. Oh, I don't even need to make the jump. What am I doing? I can't get to that, so I have to make a jump from here. This there should do. So I got one door, two door. Okay, I guess one door. And a way completely around. I don't think I can get to. Nope, I have to do that. Oh boy. Excuse me. Almost to the door. some kind of chapel. This must be the demon's home dimension or something. Locked door. I assume those doors can't be opened. Switch. Oh great, another maze. Just perfect. Let's go this way. Check for anything. Okay. Oh, switch. What are you running out of breath for? Of course, as soon as I go near the switch, Till Dark and Gruesome decides to show up. Alright, I can go around. I'm guessing he's gonna come out of there, so I can go around and onto the other side. I'm guessing I'm gonna need more switches, because I doubt that one, it'd be that easy to just run to the door again. Yeah, there he is. Hey, buddy. Follow the leader. Lead him around. It's two switches. Please move. Jesus, running out of breath in this is the worst. I would like to get some distance on him though. Going in a damn circle. Oh, the switch hasn't been hit yet. So now, if I can lead him around, yep, there he is. What's he doing? Is he coming? Oh, this passing mustn't work here. Probably take advantage of that. I just have to make sure to give myself enough room if he's going to turn around like that. And the door is unlocked, awesome. No you don't, mate. I just want to get out of here now. I think I just went in a damn circle. Don't panic and deadly, just get to the exit. Shouldn't be hard, just keep going this way. This way. Going in circles again, it has to be right. I gotta go. So it goes distinctly right from here. Just away from this area. Bingo. Yes. What is this place? It looks like a temple. Wow. Oh, this is going to be the wife's body. She was accused of being a witch by her husband. So, yep. Yeah, she was. She was the witch. So, and she became the demon, I'm guessing. She'd probably be the final piece of the puzzle to burn. This is Mrs. Atkinson's body. So what the hell do I do now? Can I touch the candle? No. Can't do anything. Suppose I'll have a look at the coffins. There might be a hidden button or something, or a switch. Something here. What was that? Oh, there is a switch. Perfect. A secret passage. Another puzzle. Hey, demon. Door is locked with a key. I need the crypt key. Oh boy. I'm not going in there. That's for bloody sure. Box in the middle. I don't know if the demons can open the doors or not, but I'm not going in there just yet. I'll have a look. Right around. Thank you. be the only door to go in. You're kidding me. Stay there, buddy. The door is unlocked.